Your Honors, Dean Cesar L. Villanueva of the Ateneo de Manila Law School and Senior Founding Partner Villanueva, Gabionza, and the Santos Law Offices is now ready to be interviewed.
You may not be seated. Dean, do you have a manifestation? No?
Yes, Your Honors, if I may be allowed.
You want to deliver a opening statement?
Yes, yeah, Your Honor. Yeah.
As a rule, we allow limited only to 3 minutes.
Sure, ma'am.
Unless you ask for a motion for a consideration later.
I will try.
But do not expect that it will be granted.
Yes, Your Honor.
Okay. Go ahead then, Dean.
I'm not the Dean of the Ateneo Law School. I'm not also no longer a partner of the law firm. I'm actually completing by the end of next month my first year as chairman of the Governance Commission for GOCCs, which has been created under Republic Act 10149 as the central advisory, monitoring, and oversight body with authority to formulate, implement, and coordinate policies pertaining to government-owned and controlled corporations. I was appointed to the commission in August of 2011 and formally assume my role as a public official with the effectivity of my resignation from the Dean of the Ateneo Law School, having then served 7 years coming from 4 years of being the Associate Dean. I have been teaching law for the past 20 years, which coincides with the end of my service as Chairman of the Commercial Law Department of the Philippine Judicial Academy and a member of its Academic Council, positions which I've held since 2003. And the privilege of such service has given me the opportunity to contribute to the training of judges in areas of commercial law development, such as corporate rehabilitation and insolvency, intracorporate disputes, anti-money laundering, banking laws and practices, intellectual property. But more importantly, in sharing my philosophy,